In 400 AF, the Academy is the de facto government, their crowning achievement as Academia, a magnificent city which surpasses any that existed on Cocoon under the Falci hegemony. The man that laid the foundations for the project was Hope Estheim, the leader of the Academy in its formative years. Science has progressed to the stage where mankind is able to build its own artificial Falci. Powered by this proto-Falci, human society flourishes like never before.
The power to influence the future. The power to alter destiny. Such an ability may, if one was not careful, change a person's fate for the worse. Such power was never meant for mortal man. There are none who possess the wisdom to wield it. Sarah, you must seek out your own answers. As you waver at the edge of despair.
Wow. How do you build something like this?
A little bit at a time, I guess. It probably took a lot of people working together over decades, maybe even centuries, to make this city what it is now.
They had a vision for the future, and it grew from there, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You know what, Sarah? I used to think the only way to make a better future was to change something right away, in here and now. But creating something for people to build on? That's not a bad idea. Right? Even if it can't be completed in one lifetime, it's still worth starting. If you believe that someone in the next generation will take up the same ideal, then the dream lives on.
That sounds like Hope's way.
I wish she could have seen it.
You mean?
Hmm.
She's very special to you, isn't she?
She was. But I couldn't protect her. Who did this?
Not a human.
Stop it!
Thank you.
threat. I hope they're not talking about us.
The bots must see us as intruders.
That can't be good. We should look for a way to slip through.
This terminal's on. Shall we do some snooping?
Snoop away. We can't fight back if we don't know what we're facing. Who's closing things off?
I don't think it is a who. This is all the work of machines.
You have to stay away from the security bots! They're out of control and attacking humans left and right!
I'm working on restoring the network. The database is being flooded with corrupt information.
Corrupt information? Is that a side effect of the paradox?
That's the current theory. At this rate, it won't be long before the entire network is infected.
Is there anything we can do to help?
There is. The paradox seems to be spreading from our topographical databanks. If we can replace this section with the correct data, maybe we can stop the corruption.
And we can help you do this?
Yes, you can. What we need is data from places that someone has physically visited. We need area maps that are 100% confirmed.
Oh, thinking about the sea makes me so sad. They used to be regular people, you know? They lived their lives just like you and me. Well, not exactly like me, of course, since I'm not human. I feel so blue, but I might feel better if you buy something.
Thank you kindly. I hope my shop is helping people in some way, no matter how indirectly.
Goddess must like us. They're taking up position in front of the wall.
That must have been the gate. Keeper, huh?
Yes, so. Now we know how to get past the rest of these barricades.
Okay. Trapped.
I think you're right.